Press the bell icon and never miss any update from What's Up Bollywood. Hello everyone, welcome to What's Up Bollywood. Rapper Mika Singh turned 44 on 10th June 2021. While he has built his career over the years, he remains single and he once blames his elder brother, Daleel Mehndi, for it. It was during a fun conversation on a comedy show that he talked about it. Mika and Daleel had appeared together on a reality show Entertainment Ki Raat in 2017. Mika said that he was a guitarist in Daleel's team in 1995 and was also living with him at the time. Claiming that he was in a serious relationship at that time, the Saavan Mein Lag Gayi Aag singer said that he gave his elder brother's landline number to the girl. One day when she called, God knows what Daleel Paji told her, she broke up with me and I was heartbroken. The only reason for me not to get married is Daleel Paji, Mika had said on the show. However, earlier this year, in an interview with Hindustan Times, Daleel denied Mika's claim and he said, if he is not getting married, it must be due to some internal failure or some other reason. When I met him last, I told him to get married and have lots of children. He has so much money. Where will it go? I will try to get him married this year, even if I have to do it by force. To note, Mika's most recent outing was a diss track against Kamal R. Khan, aka KRK. After the self-proclaimed critic claimed that Salman Khan had filed a defamation case against him for giving a negative review to his latest movie Radhe, Your Most Wanted Bhai. Talking about his reaction to KRK, Mika recently told Hindustan Times in an interview, I have been watching KRK for some time and kept on thinking about the personal attacks he makes on everyone. He has made some on me as well. Industry mein agar is pagal ghode ko koi theek kar sakta hai, to wo main hi hoon. If we talk about Mika Singh's personal life and his rise in the music industry, then Amreek Singh, aka Mika Singh, was born on 10th June 1977 in Durgapur district of West Bengal. His father Ajmer Singh Chauhan and mother Babir Kaur both had knowledge of music. Mika is younger brother of Punjabi and Hindi singer Daleel Mehndi. Due to the musical atmosphere in the house, Mika was associated with music since childhood. He started taking music lessons in his childhood. He is very fond of playing tabla, harmonium and guitar. Mika released his first solo album, Saavan Mein Lag Gayi Aag, at the age of 21. After that, singing songs like Something Something, Ishq Brandy attracted the attention of the youth. Now Mika Singh has made a special place in the industry with his singing. He had sung for Bollywood stars like Salman Khan and Akshay Kumar. Every other song of Mika Singh gets hit and become chart busters. What do you think about Mika Singh's confession about his marriage? Let us know in the comments below. And for more such updates, keep watching What's Up Bollywood.